And here we go, the first goal of the night that we saw in that match.
BL, some lovely 1-2 passing, and we've seen that a lot, the outside of the foot finish. Very confident playing it across the face. An excellent start for BL, obviously Fweshest, knowing that things were looking comfortable. Never really pushed out defensively. You see there, the defenders really jockeying and standing off. And I think that was his downfall in the end. When it's so close on aggregate, you see the teammates loving it. He did pull this one back, we thought, potentially offside, but Burns times his run perfectly. Fweshest would have been feeling a lot more comfortable, but then BL really turned it on, plays that one into space. A lovely finish. We thought the chip may have been on, but the left foot
kept his composure and manages to tap it round wide of the keeper.
When that keeper rushes out, you see that animation, the arms go up, you know there's going to be space wide. BL stood up and he was to stand up once more because he plays this lovely ball in with those defenders jumping off. You look at that. Some teammates ecstatic, some not so much, but a thrilling game. We've all enjoyed it. BL standing up for the second time.